far as Ye is concerned, Ye Xuan, we know how on top of the game WADA are. And WADA have passed her as clean. That's the end of the story.
She didn't really pop up from nowhere, you know, out of the blue. She was the world champion last year in Shanghai.
I feel some Western media are biased about China. To be honest, I think this attitude is jealousy. That's how I understand it. Why do Chinese athletes get questioned when they win Olympic gold, but Western athletes aren't?